Hello, welcome to Angelique Plans, and in today's video, we are doing the YouTube collab loop. It's a group of ladies that have gotten together and picked a theme, and then we all use our own planning style for that loop of what that means. Last month, it was back to school celebration. This month, it is fall. If you are participating in the loop, then you have just watched, let's see, Megan's video, and now you're going to watch Angelique Plans, and after me, you're going to go watch A Girl with Plans. So I'll have her link below that will send you directly to her YouTube video that is in this loop. I believe there's like 14 this time around. I'm not really sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yep, there is 14 of us, including myself. And I get this idea that I'm doing from a listing with Lael by Mail. She does a listing on Saturdays. And so I have her ideas book and some of her printouts where this is the fall. This is so you decorate what you're going to do and you put all your ideas and things there. And so that's what I did whenever she listed. She actually made this listing on September 16th. So on that day when I was watching the video, I designed and pulled all the things that I had that was related to fall. That I felt maybe was related to fall. And I decorated my layout over here to the side that I'm going to now put into my little traveler's notebook that's somewhere underneath here. I have them dated because I have to go back and do some of them. And then in my downtime, I actually decorate them, but that way I know what I'm doing. Alright, so I like to use this really dark ink. Sometimes it works for me, sometimes it doesn't. And I have to use a solid Sharpie to fill in because I like a solid stamp. I can't remember which one of these papers I decided. So I had this here. This glitter stickers that I have, again, if you watched last month's video, these are from Dollar Tree. This is back when I was in my 20s and I was working at Dollar Tree, and I worked at a racetrack store, so I snatched all these and I've never used them. I was big on scrapbooking, but this is just one of those sets I hadn't used. So do they still have that? Good question. I don't know. This is just scrapbook paper that I cut in the squares to fit the Happy Planner back when I was happy planning in my Happy Planner. The vertical layout, so that's just in case I want some extra texture. I do not think I'm going to use these ribbons. There's these papers here. I think I'm filling these than I am these. I'm not really sure yet. Well, I think these, we'll figure it out in a minute. So it's one of those papers that I'll be using. Then I have my corner rounder there that I got off of Amazon, and then my mega stamper from Studio Calico. So that's my baby right there. All right. Let's go ahead and get started with things I'm looking forward to this fall. The theme for this collab is fall. But for me, it's things I'm looking forward to. I think if I lay that down, I'm just trying to use all my old stocks. That's really what it boils down to. Just get rid of what you already have. Use what you already have. If I do that, I'm going to put the fall up here at the top. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut these out. That one. I'm not using the turkey. Maybe this will help me out here. Okay, so there's that. And if I was to pull this and put it over here, let's see. So if I have the fall there, I'm gonna put this leaf right down here. Let's get the turkey. Gobble, 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 gobble. Off of that, we're doing the pumpkin patch up here. And turn over a new leaf down here. So there's that one. Doesn't that design go like this? Because if that's the case, it's already too small. Is it that one? I think it's going to be these. This is really going to make the planner chunky too. And I'm not using the little harvest one. No. All right. Or do I leave it on the white instead of having and then just use the lines that are already on here? Okay, let's see. I'm kind of leaning towards that, and then let me see. Where's my paper cutter? If it's this, then I'm gonna cut. I'm gonna cut it like. Where was it? Let's see, it's this one. Okay, just in case. That way it's saved. I think I'm just making it worse. I kind of want to use it, even though I think I want to use that. Like, can it just be like this texture? Oh. Like just the extra. I just feel like it's too white. It's too white. Guys, it's too white. I'm gonna cut it into squares. Sometimes there's a plan. Sometimes there's a wing in it. And today we're winging it. What I could do is grab some of the brown. I have like a brown stamp. Probably going to do that anyway. Okay, so there's that one. So there's a huge possibility that's really gonna happen. I have these color pads. And this right here, I just got it off of, I'm saying I've never used the brown. All right. So before I decide that that's what I want to do because that looks really brown. And yes, everyone used that whatever distressed ink. Well, I'm not there yet with my inks yet. Okay. Let's see. Should pick one that has like, that's just so flimsy. Okay, this one has white on it. It's funny, it's burnt orange. It looks like it's burnt orange more than anything. Let's just do it. Just goes to show you, if you don't have all the things the planners girls have, it's perfectly fine. Use what you got. And that's the whole point. You can really just use what you have. Like, getting it all over me. Then we throw a little fall on there. I like it better than just being a torn piece of paper. I don't like it just having the white on there. I will have to, however, baby wipe myself here in a minute. I really don't want the white on there. I don't know if I already said that. I probably already did. Okay, I think that's gonna work. I dig a drink of coffee. Give me a wipey. And with that wherever I put it, this little ink, it comes off like super easy, so I don't know how good it's gonna work on fabric, wood, and all that, because it comes off like it comes off your person real easy. To me, that's, I don't know. It's like waterproof mascara. If you can wash it off with water, is it waterproof? You better tell somebody. Okay, so that's what we're doing. We're doing that. Alright. So am I gonna commit? Am I committing? I'm committing, guys. I have it all over my paper already. I'm gonna get my double-sided tape. I'm going right over things I'm looking forward to this fall. placed it down. This has a full sticky back. So should I put it down here? That way I can put things I'm looking forward to. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Just put it there at the bottom. Okay. And then let's stick this one. There's that. This little leaf on here. There's that. Now this is probably going to ruin like all my other spreads, but if I use this hard whenever I try to stamp on all my other spreads, it should work, the hard surface. There's that, kind of make the little trash pile. So I won't be using these. I keep looking at my little picture. That way I don't mess up and miscalculate. See? So here's my little picture. It's right here. Alright, let's get the other. Get this up here. Everyone likes a good pumpkin patch. Should I put it directly in the center? I have it directly in the center. Just keep it the way I designed it. Keep it the way I designed it. Now, I don't want these two to be exactly up and down. I think it'd be better if one did go one way and the other went the other way, or kind of hung off just a little bit. So if I was to just tilt this one enough to stay on the paper, that's a whole sticky back. And then this one just slightly tilted the other direction. Alright, so there's that. Now, where's my Sharpie? I found it. This is going to be in my way. I wish I had one. I do have one long enough. I just don't know where it's at. If I use this, Guess it's fine as long as I'm on the page. Oh, that doesn't want to stick. They start popping off. Gonna have to double side them. Okay. So there's that. I am actually wanting to go ahead and let's see, can I get that all? Stamp it up there. That's where we're gonna stamp it. We're gonna stamp it up here. And I'm gonna put the date of the first day of fall, which is September 23rd. So. September 23rd, 2023. Let's ink this baby up. Don't need to go that way. Let's go down. Let's go right. There. There's my date. So now my stamping's done, so I need some stickering and that is from this sheet. I still have to put up here things I look forward to this fall. Things I look forward to this fall. Okay, so it looks like I put some leaves up here in the corner. I know my bullets are going to be the acorns. And it looks like I put some of this flower. Flower bucket. I put the flower bucket here. With some pumpkins. Do I want that to cover it? Maybe just a little bit. Let's see. Over here, I did some more pumpkins. Okay. Looks like I put an apple pie. So, do I put an apple pie? That just seems kind of odd. Don't know if I put an apple pie. If it was pumpkin jam, that would make sense. See, to me that just throws in a whole bunch more color that I'm not asking for. Okay, so then I have this little acorn over here. A pine cone, not acorn, pine cone. And I put another one in this corner over here. And then I put some leaves. So it looks like I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. We got that kind of leaf. Got that kind of leaf. Got that kind of leaf. That kind of leaf. All right. I'm just going to throw the acorns down. All right, I do need something here. I wasn't gonna put the autumn. But it kind of looks like it needs the autumn. Guess I'm just gonna lay that over top of it. Just gonna go straight on top, over top of it. Is the pie gonna have to go here? Is the pie gonna have to go here? That's just the way it's gonna go, guys. Want something that has color. I want the red one, but is that too much red? I don't like that white space. Does it need to come up? That works for me. I covered that sticker up, but Okay. So there's that, and then we're going to write on here things I love or I look forward to this fall. And that is cooler, crisp weather. Pumpkin patch. The opening of Angelique Plans shop. I'm going to put carving pumpkins over here. I'm already misspelling it. Carving pumpkins, I'm gonna put with the kids. Wearing comfy clothes, I'm gonna put that over here. See, and now I feel like I need more stuff on here. And then I'm going to put all three of my kids that have a birthday here. So I have Autumn. Well, let's do it in order. So I have Isaac, turns 14. Years old, and then I have Riker turns 8 years old, and then Autumn's 1st birthday. All right, so now I'm just going to flutter this. Flutter it. Guys, I'm going to flutter it with more fall leaves. I'm going to junk it up with the fall leaves. Still need something there. Come on, Leaf. All right, and I don't have, that's all I got left. So things I'm looking forward to this fall. Things I'm looking forward to this fall. That's the way it's just gonna have to work. I don't know how I feel about that. And then I'm going to put date. First day of all right. There it is. So, use some stickers I had from way back when. Maybe Dollar Tree still sells them. The racetrack ones. Had it when I worked there back in the day. Way, 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 way back in the day. So that's where all the stickers came from. Of course, there's probably better ones at Hobby Lobby, which ain't nothing wrong with that because I shop there now anyways. And then the paper is actually from Hobby Lobby. And then the idea of this comes from Lail by Mail's Saturday live videos that she does. And I sit and I conduct, or I plan with her, but I don't do the stick with her sometimes because I'm doing other things. But I go ahead and I have the idea book out, which is this here. And it has helped me decide what I'm going to do with the collab. So if I use the paper as a solid, I was going to clamp the edges because I only clamp the corners. And the inside corners I keep at a point. But this is for the YouTube collaboration that I do with the group of girls. And if you are in the beginning, you're going to go to A Girl with Plans next. And if you're in the middle, then you just watched Megan. And now here's mine. And down in the description is going to be A Girl with Plans direct link to her video. But I do hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we do plan on making another one for October. Oh yeah, that's gonna be, I'm gonna have to add some strength to that. I think it looks good. I don't know. I think it looks good. But I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the loop. Bye.